Today we discuss properties of lattice. First one is idempotent. A join A is equal to A and A meet A is equal to A. We know that join means the least upper bound and meet is the greatest lower bound. A join A is the least upper bound of A. The least upper bound of A is A itself. So A join A is equal to A. And A meet A, the least greatest lower bound of A. Greatest lower bound of A is again A. So it holds idempotent law like the second set theory. A union A is equal to A and A intersection A is equal to A. That set theoretic property hold here in this lattice also. Next we discuss the associative law. We know that in set theory A union B union C equals A union B union C and A intersection B intersection C is equal to A intersection B intersection C. Similarly here the associative law holds A join B join C is equal to A join B join C. We have to check this result using this Hess diagram. Consider B, D and E. B join D join E. What is B join D? B join D is C. Join E. What is C join E? C join E is the least upper bound of C and E is C itself. Okay. Then find the right side. A, B join, D join E. That is B join. What is the D join E? D join E is again C. Then B join C. The least upper bound of B and C is again C. So this is equal to, that is B join D join E is same as B join D join E. So associative law hold for the join. Next we consider for it meet. A meet B meet C equals A meet B meet C. Here also, with the help of this example, we can find what is meet B meet D meet E. B meet D is A meet E. What is A meet E? The least upper bound of A and E is A. B meet D meet E. That is B meet D meet E. The least up greatest lower bound of D and E is A. What is B meet A? B meet A is again A. So B meet D meet E equals B meet D meet E. So associative law holds for join and meet. Next is commutative law. Commutative law, A join B equals B join A. This clearly we can verify here. B join D, B join D is C. Similarly, D join B is again C. So commutative law, clearly we can understand the commutative law. A join B is equal to B join A and A meet B is equal to B meet A. In similarly, in set theory, A union B is equal to B union C and A union B is equal to B union A and A intersection B is equal to B intersection A. We know that in set theory, distributive law holds, that is A union D intersection C equals A union B intersection A union C. Also, A intersection B union C is equal to A intersection B union A intersection C. Is this distributive law holds in the case of a lattice? Check with an example. Here we have an A-H-S diagram. What is A join B intersection C? That is A join B intersection C, B meet C. B not intersection, B meet C is G. Then what is A join G? Definitely it is A join G. Definitely it is A join G is A. Okay. Then what is A join B meet A join C? What is A join B? It is E. Meet. What is A join C? It's again E. So E meet E is E. Here the left side not equal to right side. So in case of lattice, distributive law does not hold. Similarly, we can find in the case of A meet B join C. What is A meet B join C? A meet B join C is E. What is A meet E? A meet E is A. Also, A meet B join A meet C. What is A meet B? A meet B is G. And A meet C is also G. Its upper bound is again G. So left side not equal to right side. Here the distributive law is not hold. That is, in set theory we can apply the distributive law, but in lattice we couldn't apply the distributive property. Now we discuss upper bound of a lattice. That is, upper bound of a lattice means the maximum element in the lattice. In a lattice L, if there exists an element I, such that for all A element in the lattice, then I is called the upper bound of the lattice if A related to I. That is, every element in A related to I, that is A less than or equal to that I, then that I is the maximal element. Here D is the maximal element. In this Hess diagram, A related to D, B related to D and C related to D. Therefore, this D is the maximal element. Here also 4 is the maximal element because 1 related to 4, 2 related to 4 and 3 related to 4. 4 related to 4 itself. That is, every element in these two lattices related to a particular element, that is called a maximal element. Okay. But in the first figure, there exists no maximal element. That is, there exists no upper bound for this lattice. Here E and F are not related. So we couldn't find a maximal element. Therefore, this lattice has no upper bound or no maximal. Then lower bound of the lattice or minimum element, it is denoted as O. In a lattice L, if there exists an element O, says that for all A element in L, O related to A. Okay, then O is called the lower bound of the lattice. Here A related to B, A related to C, A related to D. So A is the minimal element of this lattice. Okay, if we choose D, B is not related to A because in a lattice or in a Hess diagram there is only an upward relation. B related to A means that is a downward relation, that is not excess. So B is not a minimal element. So A is the minimal element because A related to B, A related to C, and the A related to D. Similarly, in the next diagram, 1 is the minimal element because 1 related to 2, 1 related to 3, 1 related to 4. In the first diagram, the minimum element is not exist because A and B are not related. So, minimal element is not exist in this relation. Okay. Also, A join the maximal element. That is, any element join the maximal element is always the maximal element. Also, A meet maximal element is the element A. A meet the maximal element is the element A. Also, A join minimal element. What is A join minimal element is A. Also, A meet minimal element is the minimal element. Okay. That is, A join maximal element is maximal element. A join minimal element is A join minimal element is the element itself. A meet maximal element is the element itself. And A meet the minimal element is minimal element. Similarly, we can find the relation in set theory as A union universal set is universal set. A union null set is the set. A intersection universal set is A. A intersection null set is null set. In these properties, we get complement in set theory. Then what is the complement of a lattice or the complement of an element in a lattice? Here, in set theory, A union A complement equal to universal set and A intersection A complement equal to null set. Similarly, in lattice, A join A complement, that is, an element join with its complement, we get the maximal element I, and A meet with its complement, we get the minimal element 0. C if not 0, minimal element O.